Okay, so good morning class. Today we'll be taking up the revision of the history chapter. Sixth grade, please. Yes, and you take one seat behind this thing. Okay, so the first chapter about which we will deal as a revision subject is history. Okay, we'll be doing the overall revision of the chapter. So I will be quickly reading it out to you, and then when we will be discussing the answers, then I will be slow. Okay, but right now I'll be quickly reading out the questions so that you get the idea of what you are supposed to do. Now we come to the chapter History Our Past. Now the first one, the word history comes from a dash word. Come on, tell me which word. Yes,
Greek word.
Dash. Now, what is the word?
Ma'am, history and
history. Know this.
Ma'am, know this.
And historio means?
Learn by inquiry.
By inquiry. Now those who are in the offline class, online class, please do not answer. Switch off your mic, otherwise the others will not be able to hear. And if at all you want to answer, please send a message of a raised hand, then I will ask you. Okay, now coming to the next one. Who is known as the father of history? Number two.
Don't answer like this. Raise your hand, I will ask. The answer is Herodotus.
Need not. I will be sending you this image. You all can just
write down the answer in your reference if you want. Number three, according to Herodotus,
history means, come on. Yes.
Ma'am, study or investigations of the past.
Very good. Study or investigations of the past. Now next is write two importances of studying history.
Can you give any two importance why we should study history?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
It enables us to gain knowledge about great
gains. I want the offline child to answer loudly. You. Two importances, it's given there in a heading.
Yes. Remove your mask and answer.
Okay, tells us about the lifestyle and culture of the people, kings
and statesmen. Number two, next.
Dialects. So it gives us the knowledge about the origin of the various languages and dialects. Okay, so these two could be written. Now, number five, BC stands for Before Christ.
Ma'am, before Christ.
Ma'am, before Christ.
Ma'am, before Christ. Ma'am, before Christ.
If you all will open your mic, you only will be the sufferers. You will not be able to listen to me. I know you all know the answer. That is what is good. Okay? So, if you can do it one at a time, it's okay. Otherwise, only the offline children will answer it. You all just keep writing. It is for your good. If you know the answer, matlab ki aapko wo us samay exam mein one number to mili jana hai na. Now coming to the next question, number six. AD stands for
Anno Domini. Which means, what does it mean?
Which means, yes.
Ma'am, the year after the birth of Jesus Christ.
Ma'am, the year after the birth of Jesus Christ.
After the birth of Christ.
Ma'am, after the birth of Jesus Christ.
It is a Latin word. Ma'am, it is a Latin word.
Okay, okay. Now I will tell, I will ask you, then you answer, okay? Next question is for Manvi. Next is for Manvi. Now,
yes, ma'am.
CE stands for.
Sorry, ma'am.
CE.
Ma'am, BC. Ma'am, your voice is not clear.
Common era. CE is common era. Question number 8. What does BCE stand for? Before common era. Very good.
Ma'am, can I tell Ritesh Agarwal?
Sirka means, come on. Ritesh Agarwal, tell me, Sirka means?
Ma'am, I don't know.
Ma'am, can I tell?
Ma'am, I don't know this one.
Okay, yes, you tell.
An approximate date of happening of the event.
Okay, an approximation. Okay, when the dates are not very clear, we say it's a circa. That means it's an approximation of that date. Now, define anthropology. Can anyone read out? What is anthropology?
Ma'am, can I, Manu Tandon?
Yes, Manu. Define anthropology. Yes, you. Loud. Loud, you should come here.
Ma'am, can I tell Ritesh Agarwal? I know the answer.
Very good. Yes, Ritesh, you continue now. Very good.
Ma'am, the study of man's physical and cultural development is related to anthropology.
Okay. Okay, correct. Now, question number 11. The question is, who is a historian?
Ma'am, Ritesh Agarwal?
Yes.
Ma'am, a scholar who studies the story of man's progress and civilization in a systematic way is called a historian.
Yes. Systematic study of evolution and origin is studied along with his society. It is called a, the person who does it is called a historian. Now, question number 12. Name the geographical framework of India. Just next heading. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four. Come on.
Mama, yes. I can tell Kartike.
Ma'am, can I tell Manvi Tandon?
The Himalayas. The Indo-Gangetic Plains. The Southern India. The Coastal Plains. Okay. Now we come on to who is an archaeologist.
Ma'am, can
who's
I tell
yes,
ma'am.
Ma'am, can I tell a person who study about ma'am, the remains of past is called archaeologist. With the passage of time, the remains of ancient civilizations got buried under the earth. These remains were dug out by the archaeologists.
Number 14. Earliest inscriptions were found on the sites of Dash civilization. Harappan civilization. Very good.
And Harappan civilization. Harappan.
Children, please keep your mic closed. Number 15. Dash pillar inscription tells about the conquest of King Samudragupta. Which pillar inscription? Come on.
Ma'am, Allahabad pillar.
Allahabad pillar. Very good. Allahabad pillar inscription. Now, let me reverse the question. Allahabad pillar inscription tells about the conquest of which king?
Ma'am, Samudragupta.
Ma'am, Samudragupta.
Samudragupta. Very good. Now, number 16, define numismatics. In your own words, just tell me what is it.
Ma'am, the study of coins is called numismatics.
Study of coins is called numismatics.
Ma'am, the study of coins.
Artifact, yes.
Ma'am, peoples in the past made many things such as tools, weapons, poetry, sculptures, etc.
Very good, very good. Next, name the four Vedas.
Ma'am, Rig Veda, the Sama Veda, the Yajur Veda, and the Atharva Veda.
Ma'am, it's Rig Veda.
Rig Veda, Sama Veda, Yajur Veda and Atharva Veda. Rig Veda, Sam Veda, Yajur Veda, Atharva Veda. Now, name two great epics. Don't shout here. Don't shout here.
Ma'am, yes. Can I tell Ritesh Agarwal?
Ma'am, can I tell with you, Jan?
Buddhist texts are this and this. Name two Buddhist texts. Tripitakas and Jatak Kathas. Okay. Now, Jain literature. Tell me the name of a Jain literature.
Ma'am, Angas.
Very good.
Angas.
Three Chinese pilgrims who visited India.
Ma'am, Fahin, Windisang, and Insing.
Ma'am,
Ritesh Agarwal.
Keep talking.
You will not be able to understand anything that is getting recorded. Majay se suno na, let this be an interactive class in a healthy way. Kuch bhi likhne ki zarurat nahi hai, only the answers. Ye jo class record ho rahi hai, you can sit, listen to the questions which I'm saying again, and you can do the answers. Apne aap. Abhi relax hoke baitho, book mein dhundo mere sang sang. Okay? Now please be disciplined. Who's known as the prince of
Ma'am, Huyntasang.
Huyntasang, yes. Number 22. Dash wrote detailed account of the invasion of India by Alexander.
Ma'am, Arian.
Arian, very good. Next, Dash was sent by Seleucus to the court of Dash. Dash was sent. Dash was sent by Seleucus. Who was sent by Seleucus?
Ma'am, Megithenes. Ma'am, Megithenes.
In the
Ma'am, Chandragupta Maurya.
Chandragupta Maurya. Now let me reverse the question. Megithenes was sent by Dash to Seleucus.
Ma'am, Seleucus. Ma'am, Seleucus.
Ma'am, Chandragupta Maurya.
Ma'am, Seleucus.
Good.
Now,
Seleucus. Indica. Okay. Did he write Indica? Anyone? Pothilia. No. Come on.
Ma'am, please tell me the question.
The work done
Ma'am,
by
Arthashastra. Ma'am, Arthashastra.
Very good. Okay. Patanjali.
Ma'am.
Come on.
Ma'am, Panini.
Ma'am, work on Sanskrit grammar. Ma'am, work on Sanskrit grammar.
Ma'am, Panini's
Ashita. Ma'am, Patanjali's Mahabhashya.
Mahabhashya. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Panini.
Come on, Panini.
Ma'am Ashtadhyayi.
Very good. Now, Kali Dutta.
Ma'am, Abhigyan Shakuntala Megadutta Man Malvik. Man Malvik Gidni.
Ma'am Megadutta Man Malvik Vikram.
Ma'am Malvika Nimitram.
Okay.
Ma'am Malika Dutam, Malika Vikram. Megadutam.
Written by, let me reverse the question. Shakuntalam was written by?
Ma'am Kalidasa.
Let me reverse the questions. Mahabhashya was written by?
Patanjali.
Ma'am Patanjali.
Very good. Vishakha Datta wrote?
Ma'am Mudra Raksha.
Mudra Raksha. Okay. Now let me reverse. Mudra Raksha was written by?
Vishakha Datta.
Very good. Now, Abul Fazal. What did he write? Abul Fazal.
Ma'am Akbar Nama.
Ma'am Vishakha Dutt.
Ma'am Akbar Nama.
Akbar Nama. What is the other name of Akbar Nama?
Ma'am Annie Akbari.
Let me reverse the question.
Ma'am Annie Akbari.
Abul Faisal.
Very good.
Ma'am Annie Akbari.
Now, tell me the work of Kalhan.
Ma'am Raj Tarangi.
Lovely.
Ma'am Raj Tarangini.
Raj Tarangini. Let me reverse the question. Raj Tarangini was written
Ma'am
by?
Ma'am Raj Tarangi.
Kalhana.
Ma'am Raj Tarangini.
Now, last, define script in one word, in one sentence.
The style in which a language is written. Ma'am, the style in which a language is written.
Ma'am, the name gods engraved on pillars, rocks, cave walls, walls of forts, palaces.
Ma'am, the style in which language is written.
Proper plates, etc. known as encryptions.
Number two, evidence.
Sorry, ma'am?
A record of written facts.
Ma'am, a record of written facts or matter.
Very good. Evidence is a record or written facts of matter. And last, manuscript. Last time.
Ma'am, handwritten document. Ma'am, handwritten document.
Handwritten document. Lovely. I enjoyed this class. All thoroughly answered. You all are very well prepared. Now,